everybody. Welcome to some zombie action, this time on The Giant.
The Giant.
The old... Dereese. I don't know, how do you feel about the Dereese map? I mean, it was, like, really stood out as, like how Call of Duty 4 sticks out to you, like, as nostalgia, as your favorite thing, right?
I was just going to say, it's iconic.
It's iconic,
I'll say it wasn't my favorite, but it's iconic. Like, when I look at it, I think back to the days when I was like, ooh, look, there's zombies in here.
There's zombies in here. I always, you know, I loved it because of the fact that I played it a lot, right? I played it so much.
Now, there isn't, is there the bridge in this, though, like there was in the original?
Yes.
Oh, there is,
I don't think that they changed the map at all. I think they just put all the cool, like, the Shiva is here as the starting gun instead of the Gewehr.
Right.
Back here, you've got the RK5 pistol, you know?
Yeah.
And instead of the Thompson, it's, you know, it's...
The VMP, is it?
Yeah, and also, did you know you can actually rank your weapons up like multi... Everything that you can do in multiplayer, you can do in here. You can rank up, your weapons, which means you... Say you pick the Vespa or the VMP. Well, after playing a lot of zombies... You can put, you know, a red dot on it. You can put your quick draw on it. Yeah.
So when you buy it off the wall, you get that, right?
When you buy it off the wall, it ends up being customized like you customized it. You know what I'm saying?
Customized in the city. Oh, where is he? Dun, welcome.
What do you think it would be like if it had jetpack in here?
Doesn't it have jetpack?
No, it has slide boost or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry about the greedy zombies part.
Yeah. Oh, they're dead, though. Okay, can I go? Oh!
Never get that close to Russia!
Right. Going for the Shiva.
Oh, and I'm not saying it's going to make a difference, because I don't want to curse it.
Shiva time.
But... And much to the PC community's chagrin, I am using a controller. I didn't know I could even use it, man.
Well, there are a lot of people that use controllers on PCs for PC games.
Yeah.
You know, I'm comfortable enough with the mouse and keyboard over the years of doing it.
You're way more dexterous with the keyboard and mouse. Me, not so much, dude.
I'm very uncomfortable with the controller now, you know?
Yeah.
One thing, you know, I don't ever bring this up, but it is true.
Oh, you're bringing it up.
I'm bringing it up. Is that I had a very traumatic thumb injury.
I
crashed on my motorcycle and I had to have pins put in my thumb. And ever since then, I'm trying to think of when that was. It was during, you know, gaming career. Of playing video games, but it always hurt, right? I mean, I would hurt my thumb using the controller, right?
Yeah. Oh, because you're constantly pushing on it, right?
And it's my right thumb. It's your aiming thumb, right?
Right.
So, like, when I started using the mouse, I'm like, wow, dude, if I, you know, this is way less, you know, intense on my thumb. And that might have been one of the reasons why I transitioned so much away from that, just because I was always in pain after I played. You know, play those long sessions or something.
Yeah. I mean, historically, you were a console gamer, just like me.
But you
made the transition to PC.
Yeah.
Kabooyah.
Yeah, it wasn't like I didn't even have a good PC, you know, for a long time. We should probably go. You think?
Maybe where do you want the VM?
This way.
VMP is up in here. I know that.
This is.
I'm opening up this right here.
VMP.
Delicious.
I've got mine colorized with the weaponized green.
Oh yeah. I haven't done anything. I don't think I have anything upgraded to this.
Do you have a red dot on yours?
No. I think I only had the CUDA, but I don't think I set any of my classes up, dude.
Red dot for days.
He's a red dot. Get out of here. Oh.
Maximum hammer.
He was.
The Shiva's kind of. Have you used the Shiva in multiplayer yet?
No, I don't really like the Shiva.
I heard that it's really good, though. Like, it's powerful. A reward. High caliber. I think you'd need to get rapid fire on it, though.
Yeah, it's a little too slow for me. I know it's powerful, but not super lovely. I'm not a big fan of it.
Lovely.
Lovely.
Love me tender. Love me true.
Kabooya. Whoa, there was dudes in here. Pigs. There was a dude fest.
So the perks actually move around now. So
oh, really?
here's Speed Cola.
Oh, down here. Okay, yeah. Speed. Now, where's power? Ooh.
You have to go up these stairs here. You got to open that up there.
Okay, well, you want me to do
yeah,
it while...
Sure.
Yeah, let's just do it right now. Okay, where's...
What do we got? We got a bubblegum machine. Right here, we've got... Here's a...
Oh, there's another thing open up there.
Yeah, come this way.
Oh!
Drop off.
Doggy! Oh, jeez, Louise, dude.
Doggy!
Oh, there's power.
There's power right there.
Ah!
That dog likes you.
He likes you! Ah, were you not shooting him?
No, I was reloading, sorry.
I'm like, why are you not
I tried to knife him on the way by. Maximum ammo.
Maximum pepperoni.
Hey, I'm going to buy a gumball.
Maximum ammo equals maximum
okay.
death.
I'm going to buy a gumball, man.
Empty. Your
soul hungry.
Is hollow.
I
got
hope to put
things epiphereal enhancement.
Where's Jug? We gotta find Jug.
Turns
dude.
Current weapon into a pack-a-punch weapon. Press 1 to activate.
Ooh.
Jam!
Just bought the Vesper.
Where was that at? Right outside
right
there?
Around the corner here, dude.
Nice. I'm gonna get that, too.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
hey, now, does this one have... Because this is my first time playing this, other than just, like, a couple of rounds. Does this have that crazy Goliath... giant zombie
no.
thing?
Mogwart?
No, okay. Yeah, yeah.
Mogwart? No, I don't think so. I don't think so. I played this like a couple rounds when it first came out just to kind of get a feel. And it's, yeah, I don't think so. That's pretty solid, huh?
Wow, there's a lot of dudes. Oh, yeah.
They like you.
It's
watch
like
that window to your left.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Ooh.
To your left.
Not super safe to go out there. Ooh, nice.
Ammo time in the city? Maximum
ammo. Wow. Okay. You know what? I gotta say though, I may not do any better in the end, but I feel much better for.
Does
me.
It really? Yeah, it feels
oh,
good.
Oh god, dude, way better.
My only thing with the controller versus you know this was always the speed, right? I felt that I could never get the turning speed that I wanted without completely losing control of my accuracy. My aim.
Right,
know?
Right.
Because I like turning fast. Now, I did turn my... Oh, watch out. They're coming from behind you here. I did turn my game way down because I felt that maybe I was playing on it too high on multiplayer. So it's
oh, right.
definitely slower. It's definitely slower.
You want me to open this or no?
No, not yet.
We got to find Jug too, man.
Yeah.
We're going to be in
so
some
we'll go
big
check
trouble.
That perk up there.
Where?
It's up across the bridge.
Okay.
Did you kill them all? Is it starting?
Yeah, it's going. New round.
New round. The snowy field.
Oh, they're coming in from here. Okay, gotcha.
It's
a really good, like the detail or the textures or whatever.
Yeah.
Much nicer right now on this versus the original.
Oh, yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah. The enhanced the color.
Oh, yeah,
and everything.
For sure. Hey, this is a good spot for getting some kills, eh?
Yeah, you don't remember. This is the I stay here as long as I can. As long as Jug is not back there.
Oh, we're right. This is the walk. I totally got turned around, dude. Totally not. I was not aware of where
He's
I was.
He's not remembering the map. Yeah, I would stay here to like round 15. Ooh, I just got the fear camo.
Fear camo.
Fear camo. I like the addition of, you know, getting stuff for your weapons and everything. I think that's
a
cool addition to zombies. All right, let's see if we can maybe keep one or something.
Keep one? You want to make him a crawler?
We don't have to. I'll just go right now. Follow me, friend.
Roger that.
All right, so we
Roger,
got,
Roger.
We got
Roger,
this
Roger, Roger.
Bed cola there.
You know, I'm getting speed right now.
All right.
Might as well
I'll
get one
you know
before I die.
What this is over here? What is it?
Ah, delicious.
What is it? It's Jug. Jugger.
It is Jug over here?
Yeah. Juggernog.
Where? Oh, there. There it is.
Juggernog.
This time of year, there's nothing like some juggernog with nutmeg.
It's delicious. Where's the box at? Behind that one door? You want to open this door up here?
Sure. I'll do that. I'll buy that for $1,000. Oh, wait. I only have $890. Is it this door
here? No, the box is
here?
Over there. Over yeah, where? But you can open that one.
This one here?
Yeah.
Do I have... Oh, it's $750.
Oh! Ooh. Looking around, what's this?
So pretty.
HVK-30.
That's not too bad.
Grenade. I remember in four-player strategy, we would try all different kinds of areas. One of them was someone was in this window, right?
Yep.
Two guys were at this door, and then one guy was at this window. We tried that. We tried all kinds of strategies. It's pretty fun just trying different things. That one, though, whoever was, you know, guarding this front area got all the points. You want to hit that teleporter in there, and I will go turn it on?
Roger that, friend.
Teleportation time.
Oh, don't be all angry.
I think
you,
if you teleport, too, you can get a perk.
You ready?
You know, there's a chance, yeah.
Be-do. Hey! Whoa, did you just teleport me?
No. Oh, I guess so. Maximum blamer.
Yay, us.
Let the carnage continue.
Let the carnage continue.
Carnage.
All right, so then we've got this one over here we can open. The box is over here, too.
I'm slowly getting myself acclimatized. Isn't
when
the CUDA
some of my
over
first,
here?
My first ever YouTube videos was me and three friends holding this area, right? So the guy here had the flamethrower upgraded and held this window. The other three... You leave this door closed. The other three hit shot right here. And we got pretty high. You could get pretty high rounds here. I mean, for four players.
Yeah, for sure. For show.
Here's the CUDA. CUDA.
And I heard this is easier to play. Oh, there's another.
Here's the box right here.
It's easier to play solo on this.
Is it?
Well, I don't know. I've just heard a lot of people say it's... a lot easier playing solo than it is than it is like multi.
Yeah, some game. I mean, I think so, but I think it's more fun to play with friends on here.
For
you know?
Sure, because you want to. Oh, we have to go back to that.
Yeah.
Ow, you.
Vesper level 3.
Are we gonna be able to get back there in time?
Vesper level 3. Yeah. Vesper time. Oh, it's the countdown. Will you make it?
Oh, yeah.
What'd you get?
What? What is it?
It is.
What is that?
Hammer.
Oh. Hammer time. Ow, you. You're a naughty.
He likes you. He's a big fan.
Take that. Was that your Vesper?
That's the Vesper.
Shoulder to shoulder forever, Richtofen. You got attachments on any of your weapons then?
I've got just the just the red dot. That will
help us, red dot believer.
Actually, it feels like the VMP might have quick draw. Unless it's just a faster... No, it might have quick draw on it.
I couldn't...
Like, these
can't.
Replace the Thompson and the MP40, right?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Well, what? They're both pretty fast, though. Like, the VMP is closer to the Thompson, but that Vesper's like a laser, you know?
The Vesper could be, like, replacing the PP.
PP time.
There's some drops there. You got some drops there.
We don't want that bomb, though. No, we don't even actually want either. We want just the points of shooting into these.
Instapill. Instapill.
You like it.
Dun, 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 zombies dun. Have no chance. No chance, I say.
Oh man, I'm all out of my Vesper. Alright, man, I mean VMP.
Yeah, I was using VMP.
Might have to go buy some.
Now, people are telling me, and I didn't know this, I mean, there's a lot of stuff, you guys, that we don't know. We like to play and find out as we go.
You can never but
they're saying that in Shadows of Evil, double tap is double damage, not double fire rate.
Oh, yeah, I saw a bunch of people.
Right?
Yeah.
And so I wonder if it's the same way in here.
Hey, at least I didn't go and buy ammo.
Fetch me their soul. Say
no, no, double tap.
Fetch it, please.
Now, are there, like, is there some sort of story that they've incorporated into this, too? Do you know?
Originally, yeah, there was, like, it was basically the beginning of the story is what started this with the radios and everything.
No, I mean, like, is there something we're supposed to be building or something?
I don't think so.
No?
I'm not sure, though. Like I said, I only played it a little bit just to check it out. And... ammo time in the city.
That was pretty easy,
Mention
though.
Free ammo?
Free ammo? What are you
Dude, I can't wait to try out that boardwalk if it works the same.
I know, the old border. We need to get...
but I haven't done it in so long, I'm going to mess it.
No, we both get three guns, right? We have to have like two pack-a-punched or whatever. And we'll see.
I don't know.
I don't remember what's on the wall in there. Before it was the STG, or the 44, right?
Right.
And that was pretty good for...
Whoa, you did that.
That was pretty good for, you know, having your standard gun
and then
your pack-a-punch gun. Now, I didn't necessarily like this when they upgraded it for, was it Black Ops 1?
Oh, they did an upgrade to this, right?
Yeah, and I didn't like it.
Well, what did they do? What was
I don't think I liked the mechanics of that zombie game, the way it felt. It was.
Might
have been the first time that they actually... brought in
changed
it to the multiplayer engine, and it just felt really weird. It's kind of dark, kind of see these guys.
Yeah, it is dark actually. I'm just noticing they're blending in quite well.
You're gonna have to give them a lot of bullets.
Hamilton. Now I'm dashed down to the Vesper, the old classic Vesper. Hey, why don't you guys want to give us an ammo drop maybe?
Giving them a grenade drop up there. Grenade time in your face.
Oh man.
Wanna hit the box? We could switch
VMP for sure,
maybe.
For sure. Yep.
Around.
I feel like I'm gonna need to get some ammo.
I need to go get VMP ammo.
Yep, me too.
VMP, then we'll crawl at this town, we'll go hit Boxo.
Box time.
Did you get Gumball?
I think. Why is that not letting me buy it? I did, but I don't know if it's still active, dude.
Oh, it was one of the ones that activated right.
Yeah,
it would show
on
your screen.
Oh no,
right.
I didn't get a gumball yet. Where is the gumball machine that's activo?
Well, the first one I hit was right there. We just ran by it, like right.
Do they change like which ones are
active? Yeah, they switch out. It might not be. I don't know if it switches out every time or.
All right, this VMP. Needs to be, you know, probably would be decent if it's pack-a-punch. Starting
Maybe.
To feel like it's sponge time.
Sponge time. You got that guy?
Yeah.
I'm throwing a grenade down up there.
Sure, why not?
Was that your face?
Did you get any? I'm throwing another one in there.
You better.
Share your ammo with me. Anything?
Yeah, right
some,
here.
Yep. Some. He's too fast.
Got another one to the right here. Ooh, there's Blammo.
Supplies for all.
Don't
it
get
is
that.
The Soviet way.
You know that guy's annoying. He's dead.
He did.
Right. And on spent.
Leave that walker there.
Oh, that walker. Okay. It's
yes,
slow.
Sir. Just in case. You never knows. You never. All right, what do we got?
You nevers know.
What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Box time.
Where's... Yeah, but where's...
Ooh, I got liquid divinium.
Dude, where's Mule Kick first? I don't want to get a box
it's,
item.
It's, clean killing. It's upstairs.
What, in here?
No. Hold on, I'll show you. Did you hear I got the weevil.
Weevils always wobble, but they don't fall down. Hello, zombie. You're a special little fella.
Please.
You
like zombie? I like zombie. Is your zombie?
Zombie time. Get this, and then I'll hit the box too.
Here.
Oh, delicious.
Tasty.
De la mute. What about, no, you know what? I'm going to hit the box.
Did you see the active gumball machine anywhere?
I was not looking, friend.
Why not?
Why not, indeed? Okay, why is that not letting me in?
Let me try it.
Come on, baby. Give me something good. Something delicious. Haymaker.
Hey, that's good. Shotgun for the win. Hook.
Alright, we got some shotgun, we got some VMP, and we got a little Vesper.
I got the Waff. I'm getting rid of it. Vesper, Weevil, Wonder Waff.
You don't want the Waff? Where is, did you see Double Tap anywhere?
Yeah.
It's back, right?
Yeah, it's right outside. I got the SGV 1000. Sniper. Try it.
Uh-oh, what's the gumball? What did I get?
What did you get?
Stock option.
Stock options?
Ammo taken from stockpile instead of magazine for 3 minutes.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Where's
yeah.
the double? Where's the double? Oh, it's not
it's
here.
Right there. Soon you will be the
same. Okay, okay. Don't shoot it.
That's what I do. Give him the weevil.
Nice.
I'm going to go weevil action on him. Weevil wobble, but they don't fall down.
Haymaker will be my get out of jail free weapon.
So if for some reason we get totally like if they're bum rushing us, then we got to open that door. Then once we do, then we're stuck with it, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
They're getting weeviled.
Okay, okay. What you want? Oh, I forgot. I don't have to actually reload. It just keeps coming from my.
Is it right now? It's giving you the old stock option.
Yeah, yeah. That's a good stock. I kind of like it. I like the fact that it does that.
I wish it was like that forever. Forever and ever. No,
I need more. Oh, I'm almost out of my VMP already. VMP. Dynamite. Whoa, that thing. Double tap on the Vespers. Oh yeah, so it's just double damage.
It
though,
doesn't
right?
say it though. It says double tap. I read the machine. It didn't say double damage.
Yeah. Hmm. That's what they said, though, isn't it? Wow. I gotta buy some more Vesper. Vesper! Vesper in my air. Oh, I got no VMP left. Nothing, friend. Okay, can I go now?
Fine, can I go now?
Come on, Weber.
I just got a double no scope two piece and a biscuit.
Triple blipple. Come on, baby.
I'm sniping.
Give us the old max ammo, friend.
I'm sniping.
Oh my god, I'm almost out of. Now I'm on haymaker only, dude.
Haymaker's good.
Wow, I still have stock option, eh? Should we be making a crawler here?
You still have stock option, but it's not. You ran out of ammo in those other guns, or is it only with the gun that you had active?
No, I went through the other ones.
All right, we're gonna need to go to the box then.
Okay. I'm throwing a nade. Dang it! That thing bounced bad. Ah, shoot!
We didn't do it.
You did that.
We didn't do it, friend. Weevil wobble, but they don't fall down.
I need to get the. Oh, shoot. Well, I guess I don't need to do that, though, right?
What happened? Oh,
well, doggies. we got dogs. I was just about to
He got dogs in his face.
Dog time's a lady. Come on, dogs. What you want?
Oh, get out your haymaker, dude. That should own him. Haymaker time in the city.
Is this automatic, right?
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. You can hold it. You know, the funny thing is, always when I used it, I still like clicked it every time. I never let it do the semi-auto or the auto thing. I treated it as it was a semi. It was weird. Because I thought maybe I could fire it faster that way.
Yeah.
good.
There we go.
Supplies for all. I need the box next round. This sniper's fun and all, but no good.
Oh, you're using
points.
The sniper. Okay, so we're gonna make a crawler this round,
yes,
friend.
Sir.
We're holding this ground like there's no tomorrow.
Hold it down.
I've just been holding it down this town.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
Come out, come out.
Oh, we got double we got double hammers at the end of that one.
Double. Oh, so that, does that mean they're going to be pouring
well,
in soon?
They'll pour, yeah, they'll pour in. You might want to get that.
Goosh. Simmer down now, zombies.
Simmer down.
Dead.
Look at they come
Simmer
in.
Down.
They're on fire. You're on fire.
They're on fire. You know what? I think I'm going to pack a punch my VMP.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
VMP
why not?
VMP or the Vesper?
No, the VMP because it's got a huge clip.
Oh, okay.
I want to see if it... I haven't... Have you pack-a-punched it before?
No. I don't think so. I think I came in here and I pack-a-punched the shotguns, and they were really good. Like the
oh, really?
Haymaker?
Like even the Haymaker?
Yeah, yeah. Dude, really good.
Well, maybe
yeah,
I should
really
do
good.
That, because that thing... That would be super powerful.
I wanted
powerful.
To see if it was like... Could a shotgun challenge happen, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
And even the starting shotgun was good.
Oh.
I am in need of bullets!
I am in need of bullets!
I am in need of bullets!
Bullet, bullet!
I am in need of bullets!
Oh, yes. These guys are fast.
Yeah, grenade out.
Oh shoot, I threw one too. Throw one the other one.
Yeah, we could be in trouble.
This is... Why don't you throw one in here?
Okay. Nope.
No. There she
Double
is.
Double crawler time in the city.
Oh, one died.
One died.
One died.
Again with the click click.
Again right. with the click click.
You know what? I'm gonna actually pack a bunch of the haymaker.
Okay.
Why not?
I think you should.
Oh wait, we didn't open it all
Ooh,
the
I
way.
I got the Argus, dude.
We didn't open it all the way because we didn't open that
no,
new
I
area.
No, yeah, you can't pack a punch yet.
Why didn't you tell me that?
I forgot. I was all excited. You're gonna pack a punch the haymaker,
Captain. You douche.
Ooh, I got the BRM. This would be good to pack a punch, I think, for the up top.
So oh got, yeah. An LMG.
I got the Argus. Maybe I'll hold on to the Argus.
I'm gonna see if I can swap out my VMP then.
Vesper?
Come on, give me something delicious. Give me something delicious.
Oh, nice. Brekkie?
Yeah, the Brekkie. So I got double shotguns?
Yeah, shotgun for days,
oh,
dude.
Oh, jeez.
BRM.
Not so good for points, but I'll keep the Vesper for point building.
Where Boxel?
Out! Wow, dude.
You like that?
I did not see that dude. He was like all up in my grills.
You like that?
Hello, Mr. Brekkie.
Where's it going?
Where is it? Where is it?
There, there, or there?
Or. Oh.
There.
Yep. Over
there. There, or there? It went there.
Are you getting anything else or
I've
no?
I've got I got my Vesper still. It wouldn't be bad to switch that out, huh? It's good for points and all.
I'm not gonna switch the Vesper because it's right around the corner there. I need something for points. I got double shotguns, dude. What else am I gonna get?
Shotgun for days.
Vesper. Mucho delicious.
Oh it's downstairs. Whoops a daisy. That's right, there's two places it could be here.
It's a trick it did you.
Neener, neener.
Zombie time. Rebuilding barrier. Thank you.
That's oh man of war. I wonder how the man of war is.
Too slow.
Is it?
You could try it out. Right. Maybe you'll unlock rapid fire for it.
You
pretty
like
powerful though.
Crawling. Survive. You now survive.
We must survive. Ah, Sparky.
Sparky, the snowman.
What even is that? At some point, we're going to need to pack a punch soon, eh? And I say that because I want
to. We're going to want to be in position to pack a punch when we go to that back area.
Yeah, yeah.
Do well, the old.
Like,
see,
how,
see
what's
it's...
your position? Because, I mean, we got Lucho Poinso.
Yeah, yeah. No, we can do that. We can do it this round if you want. Fire sale.
Fire sale. Not going after it, though.
But a box would open up right here for us.
Would it?
Yeah. My weapons are empty. You should get it.
Oh, shoot.
Fire sale. We have
little time. There. Come on.
I got
oh,
it.
Shoot, shoot, shoot! Did, was there a crawler?
I do not know, friend.
I'm like,
oh,
what the heck,
a...
dude? Did somebody fall on my head? I got the BMP.
BMP! Okay, we need to make a crawler, or at least start thinking about it. Oh, there's still a lot of dudes. Oh, alright. Whoa, whoa, don't kill them all, friend.
That's what I do.
Yeah, there's
that's
a couple
the
of. There's a few douches here.
I wonder if I, no, I'm gonna keep the Argus.
You throw a little nade Argus. In here. This little, it's
sure.
A little friendly.
Yeah. Grenade around the ground for you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I end up getting the HVK. So you want to open up?
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
All right, what do we got here? We got some quick revive. Which you can't buy because it's 4 perk minimum. Okay.
Oh, yeah. All right.
What gun is that?
The KN-44.
That yeah. Might not be bad, dude. You know
KN's
that?
KN's pretty... Yeah, yeah. Maybe I'll actually swap out my Vesper with it. All right. I'm going to trip this. You want to go... Watch
yeah.
Behind you.
Yeah, I'll go get it.
Okay. Tell me when you're almost in
I'm
position.
I'm ready.
You're not even ready. You're
I'm
just
ready.
Telling me that to rush.
Ready.
Ow, you.
What am I going to pack a punch first? The BRM.
You got a BM movement?
I have seen this before.
I assure you. Of Northern
France. I assure you.
Now you can throw your gun back in there and repack a punch it to give
Are
it different effects. Yeah. I got the Blight Oblivion on this bad boy.
Okay.
So what
we
did
got
you
the
get?
Stellar no, Screech on the Brekkie.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna watch this. Are you pack punching again?
Yeah,
I'm watching these
ancient messenger.
Don't kill them all. Don't kill them all. I'm gonna pack a punch again. You got these fools?
Oh yeah.
Don't make me have to kill them. Shoe shining.
Shoe shining
100.
Shoe shine
the
lid.
All right. Put on the. Ow.
I think I just died.
Putting on the KN for some points.
All right, you
want to
try that
yeah,
zone?
Dude.
All right. It's on
happens.
Like dawn, people.
Now there is a window in the back, right? That one of us has to watch.
No,
or,
no. But you got to like we just got to kill and not both be reloading.
Yeah,
so there's
yeah,
a window
yeah.
Here, obviously, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then, you know,
this is where you get
it.
Trapped.
But if you got to escape, you got to be way up here to be able to jump out this way or off that way.
Yeah, yeah. All right, you want to shoot first, and then when you reload,
shoot
I shoot
first
in?
And ask questions later.
Here we go. Testing it out, round 18, ladies and gentlemen.
Testing it out, two-person strategy, camp in the catwalk.
Camp in the catwalk.
Down on the boardwalk.
It's old school.
That's a good song. What?
Dogs.
Is it dog time?
There was
oh,
a dog.
Oh, no, there's dogs coming in, eh?
Oh, I shouldn't have thrown a grenade right now.
All right, they're flooding in, dude. They're all coming right. Up the stairs already.
Yep.
Okay, you got these guys.
I might need to go to my pack-a-punch gun. I don't know if this one's going to do it.
Okay.
Maximum ammo.
I'm just giving you backup with the shotgun, dude.
Nice.
You just rack up some points. Get the viable ending.
Get the viable.
Viable ending. You're right near that window, so if you need to bail for whatever
contagious
reason,
camo.
Get out of here, you dirty.
Dude, two max ammo?
Get out of here. Don't you know we have double pack-a-punch shotguns for days?
It makes it really hard to see, though, like when they explode or whatever you're shooting does a big black thing on the screen.
The shoe shine in 100.
You're giving the old shoe shine.
Yeah, can I shine your shoes for you? Boom.
These guys. We're slow.
Oh, what's that? Stellar Screech.
All right, I'm going to try this.
The KN? What were you using there?
That was the HVK-30.
Oh, was it doing its J-O-B?
Here, you ready for
this? You want to get with me? Yeah.
This tastes of capitalism. It's the anointed Avenger now.
What, you pack-a-punched it?
Yeah. I used a...
Just by drinking it?
I used a gumball.
Gumball. Oh, man. Come on the boardwalk.
Is under the boardwalk.
Is that for real? Hey, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
It's a laser beam.
That's awesome. They go slipping by every time. Oh, look at that. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hey. Dude, that gun sounds so weird.
It sounds like a pew, pew, pew laser beam.
It's a frickin' laser beam. I just want sharks with laser beams on their head. Is that too much to ask for?
What if you could pack a punch the Boeing knife? I still think that'd be cool.
Oh, yeah. Making it mucho powerful?
Yeah.
Camp in the catwalk.
Now I know what this is. It gives you two charges, right?
Yeah.
And you pack a punch in it. It's only pack a punch during that charge. I mean, during that cycle, then it goes back to normal.
Oh, it's back to normal now?
The way I read it, I thought it pack a punched your gun.
Okay. Fair enough, Fran.
Interesting. I guess you'd want to hold on to that, you know?
Pew, pew, pew. Oh, you have a ray gun?
No, that was the BRM. This is the obvious.
Oh, that's gonna help.
Wow, the Argus has got mad magazine size. Over 20. Bunch of 32 rounds in the Argus. Before you have
that's
to reload.
It?
No, before you have to reload.
Before you have to reload, okay.
Magazine size. Alright, we're gonna try this, this guy. The Blight
this
Oblivion.
Guy, this guy, this guy, this guy. Shooting the guys on the outside.
Shoot
him. Let me know if it's getting a little crazy in there, because I'm not even looking, dude. I'm no-scoping. Oh, I'm down to...
I need to reload.
Thank you. You want some of that? You want some of this? Double! The economy will soon collapse. Double points! Double. I'm thinking maybe I'm gonna pack a punch even the KN.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
It was alright?
Yeah. It's pretty good. It's pretty good, man.
Oh, man. Shoe shine, don't bother me.
You got a fire sale.
Oh, I know.
You can hit the box right behind you.
Well, I need to get this because.
The Shiva.
Ah, that's a dude. Oh no!
What the?
Oh, dude, that's not good. Not good.
What
not good. I'm
happened?
Crawling up there. You're gonna need to use your super mucho weapons.
I got it on, but I don't have super mucho.
Yeah, yeah. Just kill indiscriminately, friend.
This is not a good place for me to be by myself.
No, I know. If you gotta go, you go, dude. Whatever. Round 21. I'm content in the whole situation.
Oh,
geez, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, how did you... What did you have on?
Well, I couldn't reload, so I switched to my shotgun and...
Not super bueno.
Not so good.
It was fun, though. I thought there would have been some, like, secrets, though. Like, you know, like the other one. What's the other one? Shadows of Evil?
Yeah, well, maybe not because it's an older map, right? They're mm-hmm, not gonna. Mm-hmm. I looked for the radios and I didn't see the radios, so I mean, there's a possibility there's something in there that we don't know about, but I don't know. It's fun. It's a fun map, though. I think that map, because you don't have to do a lot of things. If you just want to play zombies,
it's just
right?
Zombies. You just kill
go
the
in
undead.
And you just play. You know, you can just play, and there's a lot of different strategies you can use.
Delish.